this is a recent rap of mine, rap poem, that was shared at the Jericho convention recently. It's called Atmospheric Conditions. Who am I, you ask? I am your friendly neighborhood host holding down my post at the Midwest coast. Chillerating in a relaxercise. Now I understand that it could get hot, but don't be scared. You might get toasted, but you won't get roasted. And you can be excused for being confused. You heard too about Newton and the Panthers from Oakland to Carolina. Huey, no, damn, they talking about Cam. Huey had a shotgun, they say Cam got a cannon, bam. Has some super geek been hacking into a time machine, throwing all the clocks into a PlayStation or an Xbox? No Malcolm there. Computers got memories, and we don't. Smartphones, a Kardashian on the ringtone. I hope you're not dumb enough to call that number, because Bob might try to sponge off you to get some square pants, to do romance on the internet, maybe find someone from Albany, New York, claiming to be from France, twerking for him on Skype with butt implants. Pardon the commercial break. CNN, the most crusted name, and airing the same breaking news for hours and hours. I say, once you know the news is broke, fix it. In the meantime, if you're dark like me or got a pet moose, look out, because Sarah Paleskin is on the loose, goose-stepping with her psychotic friends coming from a tea party. I'm not talking Boston Harbor, but Wonderland, where Alice was. With the Mad Hatter holding court, mad chatter coming forth from Sarah, Ted Cruz, and these other paranoid freaks spitting right-wing propaganda and singing their red, white, and blues. And it gets so crazy these days, you can get seasick standing still and knocked over if you're standing alone. But if we're going to make some moves, not wait in line, I got your back. I hope you got mine.